will drop all the rings you've collected. If you take damage when you have no rings left, you'll lose a life, so be careful.
What's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Aw, you guys.
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
It. I love it! What?
Sonic, what is that? What's it doing?
You can do a holding attack whenever a Lockdown cursor appears after jumping.
zero in on enemies and take them down. Tap down the boost button for a boost of speed. Once the boost gauge on the lower left is empty, you can no longer use boost. Defeat enemies or collect rings to refill the boost gauge. Slide to move under obstacles.
Sonic, that was awful. I couldn't tell where I was or what had happened. Ugh, like I was trapped in a nightmare.
Well, you're safe now, and that's what's important. Is it just me, or does Green Hill look different?
This isn't South Island, and all the color and life's been drained from it. Totally strange.
And no stranger than fighting evil genies or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. Right now, we should focus on finding our friends.
We can start over there. That skyline looks familiar, but I can't be sure.
Well, that's as good a lead as any, Tails. Back in a flash.
Wow, that was crazy, Sonic. You weren't kidding. It's like you never left.
Thank you.
punching them while boosting.
Definitely the chemical plant, but we're not remotely on West Side Island. Did that monster do this?
We'll figure it out later. Our friends come first.
Return the favor next time around.
Not really worrying about that right now, Amy.
Wonderful!
Wonderful!